Hey guys, welcome back and thank you for joining me. So what I have here is a 12 by 24 inch canvas and I'm going to do an ocean kind of pour today. I have all my paints mixed already. I'm going to start with just flooding the colors on the canvas. So let's start with Payne's gray. I'm done adding my colors now. So I'm just going to slightly move the colors by tilting the canvas without making it muddy. So I'm just going to touch the drips here to just cover the sides wherever it's not covered. So the canvas is fully covered on all the sides and everything is good. So I'm going to use these to just swipe across and make some patterns. Like you can leave it this way if you'd like to, but I'd like to make some swipes so that the colors get mixed with one another to get that oceany kind of look. So I'm just gonna kind of just randomly swipe like that, yeah. So I'm just going to take a little bit of pink and draw the outer shell of the jellyfish. I'm just going to add a little bit of yellow to kind of color the jellyfish. So then maybe a little more of pink. I'll add a little bit of purple to just make it stand out. So now that our jellyfish is done, I'm going to add the tail for the jellyfish. So for the tail, I'm going to be using pearl mixed with a little bit of white. And I have a few drops of silicone oil added to it. Let's see how it goes. So I'm just gonna start here. I just have pearl on my palette knife. Just going to start here. Now, I'm just going to add a little bit of pink and yellow to the tail. So it's all white now. So just to match the color of the shell, I'm just going to add a little bit of pink and yellow. I just mix it up on my knife like that. Ooh, that's colorful. That's really colorful. I'm just going to add a little darker shade for the shell. Now I feel that the shell looks smaller. We'll add a little bit of purple and draw a slightly bigger shell. I don't see this tail anymore. I'm just going to add it back there. The jellyfish is finally here. Alright guys, thank you for joining me. I'm going to quickly bring you guys in for a close-up. Alright, here it is.